Ayesila bilayo eburu yetami
Oluma wenjelo
Ayesila bilayo jembe folalu yetami na oluma wenjelo
Eburu yetami
Oluma wenjelo
Ayesila bilayo mande kari yetami Oluma wenjelo.
Of course, I went for the vacation in Spain with the Spanish friends. So when I came back, I was very enthusiastic. I wanted to do the same, to have the same experience that I had in Spain here in Uganda. So I began to organize, you know, with my friend Arnold and with Seve, Rose. But then in these days, a big surprise came because Arnold wasn't going to come because he was going to have his tests. And also Juan, a friend from Spain, wasn't going to come. So for me, these two things were like a blow in my face. It was a point to ask again, but who are you, Christ? That I need to go beyond these faces. If I don't go beyond these two faces, then I begin to lose the... I lose their meaning. I lose who they are for me. So for me, this moment was something that helped me to even understand why I have these friends. Eventually they came and made me realize that even these friends whom I live with every day, they're a gift for me. For me, this has been a very important way to start this vacation.
I've discovered how beautiful it is to stay with friends who treat my experience in a very serious way. And I've realized that how much I need to go beyond these faces that I see every day, how much I need to, not to stop to this, I need to take a step. Very thankful for having the friendship, for having the companionship that is always reminding me and not taking my experience for granted.